Hello, everybody. Today is Shredded Beef Burrito Day, and we are going to demonstrate how to use this fabulous KitchenAid to make shredded beef burritos. In the pot already, we have our cooked pot roast. We're going to use a one. Failure to communicate. Wait, which way does it go? This way. Okay, there we go. Look at that. Wow. To perfect consistency. This sure beats the hell out of fork pulling. I love it. Oops. All right. And there you have it. It's ready for the burrito shell. Thanks for watching.